Mother and son visited a Cleveland brewery before he heads to college. Angelina Jolie opens a new window. Helped her son Maddox celebrate his 18th birthday in Ohio this week, and it appears dad Brad Pitt opens a new window. Did not score an invite, RadarOnline.com has learned. Maddox turned 18 on Monday, August 5th and began the celebrations in Cleveland with his famous mom, 44, by his side. The outing came on the heels of Maddox's big decision to attend college in South Korea opens a new window. Later this month, Angelina and Maddox visited the Maleficent actress's activist friend Lung Ung for a celebratory lunch at a Cleveland brewery. Angelina and Maddox visited me in Cleveland this past week for Maddox's upcoming 18th birthday. Ung posted to her Facebook account on Monday. We started with lunch at Market Garden Brew Pub and a visit to Ohio City Farm / the Refugee Response Program and Cleveland Museum of Art. Ung continued. Ung said she met Maddox when he was just 1 year old. The activist and author helped co-write Angelina's Netflix film, First They Killed My Father. The Cleveland outing included a stop at the Ohio City Farm, where the Refugee Response Program provides jobs and training in agriculture to refugees living in Cleveland. News 5 Cleveland opens a new window. Reported. But Dad Brad was nowhere to be found. As Radar readers know, Brad's relationship with his six kids has been strained since his nasty divorce from Angelina in 2016. Sources told Radar in April that the father of six was eager to take the summer off opens a new window. To make up for lost time with them. Brad is desperately trying to use this opportunity to rebuild his relationships with Maddox and Pax, shared the insider. Brad currently has joint physical and legal custody of his children. But despite the actor's best efforts, his eldest kids want nothing to do with him opens a new window. Sources told Radar. His eldest kids never want to see him, and that hurts him. They're on Angie's side, and always have been, a source said. Plus, a judge ruled in June 2018 opens a new window. That Maddox's preference would be primary in determining his custody arrangements with Brad due to his age and maturity, court documents obtained by Radar revealed. As Radar readers know, Maddox plans to study biochemistry at Yonsei University in South Korea. Sources told People that Angelina is very proud of her oldest child of six, but Brad has yet to provide a comment on the milestone. Although Brad missed out on the opportunity to spend Maddox's 18th birthday together, he was in attendance of ex-Jennifer Aniston's 50th birthday bash opens a new window. In February.